Come on, follow me. Easy. That should do us. With me, boy. Yep. Easy, whoa. Yeah. What you doing here? Yeah. Hey! Yep. Come on, follow me. Here. Come on. Easy now.
Come on. Just fine out here. How about you leave me be?
Let's get. Yep.
Wait.
Yep. This way, girl. Yep. There we go. Easy.
Listen, I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur.
That's my fault,
Sam. Even
see.
You.
Here we go. But, no speeches, please.
I'm back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
I'd like to see you try.
Nobody needs to.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Welcome back, Sean.
Here comes
I owe you one, Arthur Morgan. The drinks are on me. Mind if I join you fine folks?
They always are when you ain't bad.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here. He's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Well, we got him.
You did very well. All of you.
I enjoyed a party, Mom.
And now we're stuck with
him. I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
Well, what did he say? It was diddle, diddle, diddle all the day. Put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're rather low for the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day. Well, what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather free
for the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're really great for the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day.
I put my hand upon her thigh.
Mark well what I do say.
She says, you're getting pretty nice
for the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day.
I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well what I do say. She says, let's lay down on the grass for the diddle, diddle, diddle all the day. And we diddle, diddle, did too.
You know what? That taught me something. And it taught me something I will never forget.
Very nice. But how about something a little more civilized?
That's right. And if you can tell the difference between...
Miss O'Shea, dance with me.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Of course, Dutch.
Sure, I ain't much of a dancer.
See, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Oh.
Feels like ages since we've done this.
Things are on the up again.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you again for the dance, Miss Gaskell.
Anytime. You're better than I thought you'd be.
I mean it.
Que si ven a mi querida, no le digan que estoy preso, porque es el bien de mi vida.
You okay, Chili?
Yes, just relaxing. So good to have Sean back.
Lucky with this boy. Oh, look at him. Here, let's get. Got a good haul there, girl.
Let's go, girl.
Get all worked up.
You know. Been better.
We.
Yeah.
Have had quite the ride, huh?
Oh, yeah. Quite the ride.
They ain't Wait. Strung us yet.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one. We have been stuck before.
You okay, boy.
You remember that mine?
Of course.
And that, oh, that nauseating Poppin' Jay in that frontier town. Of course.
Yep. Come on. This way. Come on.
Come here. Come here, just like we're at a Parisian court.
I'm fine. I'm feeling a little, you know.
I always wanted a boat.
All right.
A fancy boat I could dance with. If I had a boat, I'd be a happy woman. I'd be a lady. I'd finally be a lady.
Stay calm, man.
A little
Mr. Matthews?
Looks like this could be a late one.
Oh, I reckon. A classic Sean McGuire speech.
Yes, he's definitely back.
We needed a reason to celebrate. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Sounds good.
Have I said a minute? Oh, my Lord above.
Wasn't much of a party for your return, Marston.
So let's celebrate now.
Ha! Already stealing Sean's moment.
I like blue water.
You in this for the long haul?
Always to the bitter end, me, Morgan.
I thought as much. Hey, get up.
Oh, what is it?
Ah, it's none.
I need to rest.
Hey, hey. I've forgotten what it was now.
I became a living god for a few days. Seriously, it's a good one, and it's true. Entirely true. Many, many years ago, I was selling camping supplies in East Africa. my Lord, it was wild. Massive boys, them Congo Indians.
So you got your buddy back?
Average 9 feet tall.
Wasn't the same without her.
Nope. Good to see you smiling, Dutch.
We finally have something to smile about.
Let's enjoy it while it lasts.
I'm trying to see.
You actually seem to be having some fun.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, nothing. Don't worry about it.
It's awfully superior when you're sober.
Come on, man. I hate you, know that. I hate you.
I've always liked you, Karen.
Oh. You two keep it down in there.
Shut it, Morgan. You want me to stop?
No, don't stop. I just want someone to see me.
I see you, Karen.
You're going?
Guess I'll see you in the morning, then.
What are you doing there, you old creep?
Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
Okay. Ain't taking you long to settle back in.
I'm back.
You crazy Irish bastard.
Hey, Arthur.
It was a heap of trouble, but I got Mike out of jail.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. So where is he?
Well, I should get back to it.
All right, Arthur.
Hello, ladies.
Here.
So, you met Sean?
Not really, but I've heard him.
Any trouble at all, Sean, you holler.
Excellent.
Morning to you.
Oh, dear. This is gonna be a long day.
Oh, that was some night.
Could really use some good meat for this stew. Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it. Thank you, Arthur.
Hi.